ABC are three uniform wires of same material but lengths in the ratio 1:2:1 and have different radii. Which is thin wire from the graph? So all are made of same material but lengths are different, radii also different. The possible thin wire from the graph. We know that Y is equal to FL by AE. Here all are made of same material, so Y is same. Only thing, length different, area different, no idea about F. Now from the graph, let us take a constant force. Imagine F is same in all cases. Now this is elongation corresponds to A. This is for B. This is for A. This is B, this is C. This is C, B, A. These are the elongations. Now from the figure, EA greater than EB greater than EC. Least elongation for the same force is possible for C. So let us consider F is also same. So here our interest is wire thickness. So A proportional to L by E. Since lengths are same for A and C, let us first take A and C. So according to area equation, A proportional to L by E, L is same. Therefore, area of A divided by area of C is EFC by EFA. Already we know EA is greater than EC. That means this is less than 1. So area of A is less than area of C. So among A and C, the thin wire is A. So among A and C, thin wire is A. Now let us take A and B. Area of A by area of B is equal to, here length is also variable, so length of A by length of B and elongation of B by elongation of A. Now LA by LB, one is to two because ratio is given. So this is 1 by 2 times EA is greater than EB. This is EB by EA. Now EA is more and EB is less. This is less than 1. This is also 1 by 2, less than 1. This is less than 1 and this is less than 1, implies total is less than 1. Therefore, area of A is less than area of B. So, even if I take B into consideration, thin wire is